Hey guys, what's going on? It's Andrew from AR Media. So today I'm going to do an on-the-road review of Unsane on 4K UHD Blu-ray. Now, I'm sorry that I didn't upload in a couple of days. It's wedding season and I'm busy shooting and editing weddings, but that does not mean my uploads are going to slow down at all. So let's go over Unsane briefly. Now, I got to catch this in theaters, and for anybody who's a fan of thrillers and mysteries, I would definitely check this one out. Steven Soderbergh did a great thing with this film. I really like the twists and turns. I like the thriller aspect, and I like a little bit of horror it added in. Now let's get to the video quality. So this was shot all on iPhone 7 Plus with Moment lenses, so don't expect the craziest video quality here, don't expect the most cinematic video quality here, but I am happy to report that this is a nice increase over the Blu-ray. I was actually not expecting a big increase, especially when I saw this in theaters. It didn't look great on the screen, but when comparing the Blu-ray to the 4K, I noticed the 4K was a lot brighter, it offered a lot more detail, and the depth was there as well. Now don't get me wrong, this was shot on an iPhone, so we still get some blown out highlights, we don't get the best shadow detail, and we do get some weird camera angles in there, but I feel that that adds a cool vibe to the movie and a bit of a gritty aesthetic to the movie. Now the HDR is definitely the star of the show here. One scene specifically when Sawyer is outside talking to her mom eating lunch, you could see luscious greens, you could see the vibrant blue of her jacket. There are a lot of things that pop off the screen there, and the HDR again was very surprising on this one, really brightened up the transfer even when inside the mental institution. Now let's get to the audio. This has a DTS master audio track and nothing to complain about here. Dialogue comes through smooth, the surrounds are used when needed, and the score is actually one of my favorite parts of the movie and definitely travels around the room. So anyway guys, let me know down below what you thought of the movie. Let me know if you plan on picking this up, but I would rate this a day one pickup, surprisingly. Now I was not expecting this when watching it, but this was a nice increase over the Blu-ray, and I think for the small amount of $5 more, it is definitely worth it to get the 4K Blu-ray, especially with that 4K DI. Anyway guys, let me know down below your thoughts, and I'll see you guys in the next one.